Fiona, Winch on Kenda, and Outrageous Spirit. A half a dozen open mares approaching a start. They're up and pacing Best Risque, Miss Oramucto, and Brody's Leona leaving out. On the rail, fourth, Dusty Lane, Ms. Vicky, away fifth, Winson Kenda, and the trailer, Outrageous Spirit. They roll over to that opening eight, and Best Risque from the outside headed to the lead for Jason Hughes. Second is Miss Oramucto, racing third. That's Brody's Leona, Dusty Lane, Ms. Vicky, fourth. They look like they're rolling here. Route fifth along the rail is Winson Kenda, trailing the field. Outrageous Spirit. They arrived at the quarter. Boom! Just like that! 27-4 opened it up. Best Risque, fronting the field, going by the 3-8. In the two-hole, it's Miss Oramucto. Third belongs to Brody's Leona. Dusty Lane, Ms. Vicky, fourth. In fifth is Winson Kenda, trailing the field six. That's Outrageous Spirit. They're halfway home. Best Risque, the leader at the opening half mile. 58-1 was the time. Miss Oramucto goes second. Brody's Leona still third. No positions have changed yet. Fourth is Dusty Lane, Miss Vicky. Winson Kenda to the outside fifth. Outrageous Spirit six. Three quarters coming next. Best Risque getting them there. Miss Oramucto, the perfect two-hole ride. First up, third on the outside. That is Winson Kenda. Three quarters in one. 27-4 going to the 7-8 next. Best Risque still on top. Miss Oramucto coming to the outside for the stretch drive up the rail. Brody's Leona third. Deep stretch now. Miss Oramucto on the outside. Doubles up in the open mares. Second, Brody's Leona. Best Risque held third. 156-3.
Well, there's the replay for race number 9 tonight from Redshores in Charlottetown. It was the Phillies and Mares Open. Same trip last week, same result. Best Risque cut it tonight, 27-4. They were over to the quarter, 58-1. 127-4 in the pocket all the way was Miss Oramucto. Popping out here in deep stretch and going to get up and win again. 156-3. She's come to Prince Edward Island, won last week, won this week. Brody's Leona rallies here in the stretch for second. Best Risque, good again, third. But the winner in back-to-back weeks, Miss Oramucto and Mark Hagg.
Well, the New Brunswick Invader has stepped up again in the open mares at Charlottetown. Miss Oramucto returning to the ninth race winner's circle. She's a bay pacing mare, four, but driven to win. Off the Kiev Hanover Dam, Sabonica, owned by Stephen Land of Hopewell Cape and Sharon Burchill of Oramucto, New Brunswick. Mel Land is the trainer. Mark Hagg is in the driver's seat for the win. Back-to-back open mares win and pacing to a new race win record tonight. She heads back to New Brunswick with a 156-3 speed badge. Miss Oramucto in the open mares.